Hey, what's happening? Nick Martinez, the Keto Dad here. And today for dinner, we made a broccoli chicken bacon casserole, or let's call it a hot dish. I just kind of made it up, seen some great recipes out there for broccoli casseroles and for chicken casseroles, and I figured, what the heck, let's combine them all, throw in some special ingredients. You're gonna love this one. Check it out. I love casseroles because all you do is mix all the ingredients together, throw it in the oven, and voila, dinner. Like, simple, fun, keto, yeah. So let's get started. I've got a whole bunch of different things I'm gonna throw in here. We've got some sour cream, full fat, of course, because how else would you buy sour cream? I've got some mayonnaise. This is like avocado oil mayonnaise. It's paleo friendly, I don't know. It's pretty fancy stuff, I guess. It's from Costco. And I've got some melted butter. Oh my gosh, does it just get better and better and better? So first I'm gonna mix this stuff together. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna throw in about a quarter teaspoon or so of black pepper. That's good. And then a couple pinches of salt. That's good. And, you know, while I'm at it, there's really no right or wrong with this. I'm just gonna throw the onion in. Got just, I don't know, not a ton of onion, just enough. We're not huge onion fans, or I should say Keto Boss Babe is not a huge onion person. I love onions, but she doesn't. So here we go. Let's mix them together. Oh yeah. Now that this looks so delicious, what we're going to do next is just add in some cheese. Oh, you know what would be more fun? Instead of the cheese first, let's do the bacon, just because I love bacon. I mean, that's four slices of bacon right there. Four slices of heaven. Bacon optional. I mean, if you're not a bacon person, you're not a bacon person. I'm not gonna try to change your mind. You know who you are. We're gonna add in our cheddar cheese. We've got about a cup and a half. I guess it's not all cheddar cheese. We over shredded the other day. We made some enchiladas. So we had extras. So what did we do? We just stuck it in the fridge, kept it there for the next time. And here we are using it. All right, you guys having fun yet? Because I am having fun. Now we're gonna add in our shredded chicken. We've got about a pound of shredded chicken. And if it gets dry, guess what? Just add some more mayonnaise and some more sour cream. We made our chicken in the Instant Pot. Maybe you have one. Do you have an Instant Pot? Comment below. How do you like cooking your chicken? Are you a crock potter? Do you stick it in the crock pot for 4 hours at the beginning of the day and just let it go? What's your what's your fancy? You just cook it on the stove? Do you stick it in the oven? Do you microwave it? Ugh. Yeah. Okay, we're getting this all stirred up. Almost done. I ended up adding just a little bit more sour cream and mayonnaise. I think we had more chicken than maybe I was thinking. But now we're gonna add in our broccoli. Stir this up, and then we're just gonna stick it into our baking pan. Okay, it's looking delicious. We're gonna stick it in our 8x8. Is this 8x8 or 9x9? I can never remember. I think I need to get my tape measure out to figure that out. It says it on the bottom. That's what I'm told. It says it on the bottom. We'll have to read about it. This is an 8x8. Good to know. Look at that. I mean, this casserole, I think, is gonna be pretty good. Hopefully it cooks down pretty well. I mean, we literally, like, we've seen different broccoli recipes, different casseroles, but none of them seem to have all the stuff that we wanted to put in it. So this is truly a Keto Dad creation. So you never know what you're gonna get when you do that, right? Here we go. All right, here we go. We're gonna take it, stick it in the oven at 350 degrees. We're gonna do about 25 minutes on the timer. And I've got high hopes for this one. I think it's gonna be good. Okay, we got the casserole out of the oven. Our chicken, broccoli, bacon, cheese, goodness. Looks delicious. Let's go ahead and dish some up here. It's unfortunate I don't have anybody to hold the phone right now, but that's all right. Let's see how it tastes. So here we go. Look at that, looks like a delicious casserole, or as I was just informed by my friend Kaylin, it's called a hot dish, Nick. When you're from Minnesota, you call things like this hot dish. So here we go, let's see how it tastes. I mean, it looks delicious, you can kind of see here, and I think I think it's gonna taste wonderful. So, Okay. The bacon adds a nice little effect. The broccoli is good. The chicken's good. I gave this 2 thumbs up. Definitely something that you can make and something that you'll enjoy. Even your kids will like this. So, with that, remember to keep it simple, keep it fun, keep it keto. Have an awesome day.